Today I'm gonna be doing a Christmas haul. What I got for Christmas. So I got Touchland. I've already used it because like you need hand sanitizer, so yeah, I use this. This hoodie I have on. It's a Simply Southern jacket. Got white Crocs too. I already put charms on them because why not? A couple Lego sets, so let me show you them.
I'm struggling.
So I got this one first, Chewbacca.
Struggling again.
The Disney castle, because I'm going to Disney next year again, so like, yeah. I got a little cherry blossom treehouse. The Up House, like, this is the cutest thing ever. That's my Legos. I got a whole thing of dance things. So first I got a turning board, so you put your foot on the little padded part and it helps like with your balance and your spinning or pirouettes, whatever. I got leg warmers, these ones. I bought these ones because I wanted them. I got a stretching band. I did this so I could have space because it's big. I got a little dance bag. I got two new skirts, so I tied this one up. I got this one. And I got this black skirt. This is my pre-pony bunny version. Pillowcases, so I put those on my pillowcases, and they're so soft. This new blanket and this new blanket right there. I got a lot of new shirts, so I got this Simply Southern jacket, multiple jackets, and Simply Southern. I got a volleyball shirt,
a bunch of new shoes too. I've already shown you one pair, white Crocs. I got white Converse because I really wanted white Converse. I got new boots. I gotta wear them so they'll shape. I got Uggs. Like, look how cute these are. And I got these, I don't know how to say that. Yeah, they look like this. Got new rain boots.
I got this little thing. Like, there's my remote, and like, it's bumpy too. So, this little point shoe keychain is like actually like a real one, and this came off so I could put it on. And then I got a German Shepherd keychain because like we have three German Shepherds and Axel. Okay, the back of it came off, so like now it's. Decoration. This new nutcracker is a fishing nutcracker because I go trout fishing a lot with my dad. And yeah, this little thing, it lights up and it's Bluetooth and I can charge my phone right there. So got another speaker. Got this little bag. I put Sharpies in it because I also got Sharpies. So yeah. And then I got this little hanger thing because I have too many hats. By the way, it's not messy. It's just, that's for something else. I'll show you in a minute. And there's this necklace hanger. For my birthday, which is on New Year's Eve, I'm gonna wear this because one of my friends is coming over, so I got her one too. I bought it.
I do see my lanyards. Oh, here's my lanyard. This is like, I don't know what happened to it in the package. This is my hot one. But here we go.
I was going 13 miles right there.
We have more too, because me and my sister both got shampoo and conditioner. We got Method body wash. I got Maui from my sister.
The death stare.
That's not yours.
I know.
Don't be touching my stuff.
This is a little duck sponge I got in this. This cleansing thing for acne. So Master Pack got this. It helps with frizzy hair and it helps with heat. For my bun, for dance, I got a little hair set. So it's got all these bobby pins. It has hair nets, rubber bands and stuff. But this little thing is for buns. So you put like the top layer right here and then the bottom layer, and it's like a slap bracelet and it just does that. So I got this new hair clip. It's a little cow, and I had a volleyball one, but it was in my floor and I stepped on it. Oops. And it's a hairbrush and it straightens your hair. So that is what I got for Christmas 2023.